At this station, boys and girls, you will need to match the teacher's school photo or selfie with their baby photos. And here's a little tip. Once you have filled up all of the matching photos, then you can check with the person at the station if you are correct, and then you'll get to move on to the next station. Good luck!